My name is Sarah, and I have been writing calligraphy for 7 years. Assalamualaikum and hello everybody. I am Nur Sarah binti Azman. I work as a marketing and community engagement officer. I work with computers and cameras to produce media content for community engagement. Initially, calligraphy was not my passion and I wasn't interested in doing it. I tried it because my friend dragged me along to a calligraphy class, and since then I enjoy and started to like calligraphy. When I write, I feel calm and relaxed, and I always give my full attention and focus when I'm writing it. That makes all my problems and worries being pushed out of my mind. Writing also gives me a chance to take a break from the chaos of life. I wrote a poem that was written by Imam AlHaddad, which describes our belief and trust in God and whatever that He had determined for us despite the tribulations and problems that may come our way. The two highlighted verses of the poem for me are the verse Fikrak waqtiyarak da'huma warak and La yakthur hammuk ma kuddir yakun, which brings to the meaning of put your thoughts and choices aside and do not worry too much on what has been written for you. As humans, we are constantly worried that our plans may not go perfectly or we may encounter depressing problems throughout our lives. However, we tend to forget that our lives have been determined by God and He had planned the best for us. So whenever I feel overwhelmed by my own worries, I feel safe and calm when I read this verse. Which brings us to the next verse, Was'alhu salama min daril futun. This artwork is written in the Diwani script, which is a script used to write the Ottoman official decrees and edicts. In the olden days, the script cannot be used by everyone, hence the elaborate features and characteristics of the letters. Having to decide a suitable text to write makes me anxious because I'm not really sure what is the best text for me. So I just decided to write a text which is the closest to my heart. Whenever I feel stressed or tight, this poem always comes to mind, and I wrote it to share it with everyone in hopes that everyone will be able to feel calm while reading it too. Time was a huge factor for me as I am juggling a full-time job and part-time schooling while trying to finish the artwork on time. So that the marketing team can start working on the promotion, I will need to squeeze whatever time that I have. But thanks to my wonderful fellow calligraphers who had helped me out and gave me trust and time, I managed to finish the artwork on time. Writing is a calming activity, and this poem reminds me to be calm and relaxed. So it is a double relaxing combo for me.
Mike, dragged me along to a calligraphy class, and from there I realized, oh my god, big kaki. Okay guys, thank you for watching in blah, blah, blah. Writing calligraphy. Why? Mati.
Thanks for watching guys. To see more artworks and future featured artists, stay tuned and don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and we will see you next month. Goodbye.